Hey, Callie and Julia. All four of us are going to Red Robin for dinner today. Now let's go. Hello. What can you order this time?
I want teriyaki chicken sandwich. No mayo, no tomatoes, no cheese, and no lettuce, please. I also want water, please.
I want bacon cheeseburger. I want cheddar cheese, please. No lettuce, no tomatoes, and no mayo, please. I also want water, please.
I want grilled turkey burger with no lettuce, no tomatoes, and no chipotle aioli, please. I also want peach milkshake, please.
I want pasta alfredo, please.
I also want mint brownie milkshake, please.
Hey, girl with black hair and pink shirt. I'm sorry to tell you something. We don't have mint brownie milkshake right now.
What? You're joking right now.
No, I'm not joking. There are no more mint brownie milkshakes right now. How about you get vanilla milkshake instead?
Now, Julia King, stop throwing a tantrum because this restaurant does not have mint brownie shake right now. You can have vanilla milkshake instead.
I agree with your mom. Quit throwing a tantrum right now, or else you will be grounded.
Nope. I will not stop throwing a tantrum until I get mint brownie shake. Give me mint brownie shake right now. You idiots.
Julia King, you do not call us idiots. That is extremely rude. Knock it off right now, or else you will be grounded.
I agree with my wife, Britt King. She is absolutely not joking.
Julia, stop throwing a tantrum. You better quit it right now, and I am not kidding.
Waitress, give me mint brownie milkshake right now. You are a liar.
Julia Martha King, you do not talk to the waitress that way. She is being honest with you. You better sit back down and stop throwing a tantrum now.
I agree with your mom. This is your last chance. If you keep acting that way, then you will be grounded.
I agree with mom and dad.
You know what? That is it. Julia Martha King, we are going home. You will be grounded when we get home. Let's go.
Julia, we are very angry with you right now. We can't believe you threw a tantrum all because mint brownie is unavailable.
I agree with my husband Caden King. The waitress offered you vanilla milkshake. But no, you threw a tantrum at Red Robin. Shame on you. It's your fault.
That's it. You are grounded for 3 weeks.
That means no video games, no computer, no TV, no movies, no phones, no Disney Princess, and no Minnie's Bow Tunes. Go to your room right now.
I agree with my daughter, Collie King. She's right. Julia, go to your room right now.